It's 10:30 and time once again for the nightly news. With the cast and crew from the Russell Studios Channel 23 news team. The views and comments of our reporters do not necessarily reflect that of the station. Or its manager, Hughes the Clown. It is brought to you with limited commercial interruptions. And is a member of the BS News Organization.
I am Natasha Angel. I am your host for this evening here at Russell Studios, Channel 23, Newsroom. Please, I am forgiven, my English is not so good. But Russell Studios, during my interview, said hey. One look at me. And was gonna pay attention to what I am saying anyhow. I am confusing what they are meaning by this. But here I am. Tonight's show, if you please, is about the news media, which I am assuming is including us. As you know, Bill O'Reilly is being accused of sexual harassment from the female producer on his show. She claims that they had phone sex, and he claims, not, that he is just a victim of a right-hand conspiracy. We are now wishing to interrupt our regularly scheduled program for this special neighborhood report from our field reporter.
I'm on. The light isn't on, but I am on. Come on, you guys. Is this camera on or not? What a bunch of... Good evening from the Channel 23 newsroom. I am your reporter, I'm a schmuck, or something like that. We interrupt our regularly scheduled program with this special emergency neighborhood alert for the Fort Lauderdale area. Police are presently on the scene, someplace. And in what experts are now saying, what appears to be as heard from the police chief, a quote, unquote, undisclosed location. Is that right? Yes. Yes, that is right. We don't have a clue where they are. Wow. More news like this, as these vital reports emerge on the 23 newsroom fax and copy machine that, hey, you kids, get your butt off of that machine and put pants on. All we know for sure at this time is that a person or persons have committed some type of heinous crime of some sort, and we don't know what it was. Is that right? Yes. Yes, we don't have a clue of what kind of crime it was. Wow. Are we really going with this? Yes. Yes, we are. I just love being a reporter and being in the thick of things. Is that right? Yes. Yes, I love it thick. Thank you for that. And now back to our regularly scheduled program and the Channel 23 Newsroom Nightly Report with its host, Natasha Angel. Reporting the ICBM missiles headed our way from North Korea and its crazed leader Kim Jong. Oh snap! And might I also add, my dear, just how striking you look this evening. Dang. Wow. Oh no, she didn't. And, oh, that is so right, mama.
I am wanting to be thanking you so very much for that totally. How do I say? Informative. Da, informative report. Mr. Schmuck. So this is why they couldn't get anybody to do this job? Идиоты. Мама предупредила меня этих свиней. Later работа. Sorry. This is meaning. My mother warned me of these pigs. And this job. Newsflash. This just in. Beautiful female Russian news reporter. Goes viral. During broadcast. On television. Shoots cameraman for staring at breast. Including station manager. Over lack of pain. Stay tuned for the body count. Not yet determined. Excuse me. Can you step out from behind the camera? Good boy. Now, if I were you, I would be running. If you unwell, what it is good for you, pig. Good night. From the Russell Studios, Channel 23, Newsroom. Okay, now, where is the station manager? I have for him. How you say? Surprise.
Oh man, this is bullshit.
Out of my way. Where is so-called manager? Who is the clown? Running away is not a good option for you, comrade.
I'm super. I got mushrooms.